The new acting defense secretary, Christopher Miller, in North Carolina today. Here's a video of him landing at Fort Bragg. He was there earlier this morning. He is taking his first trip since taking over the position last week. The trip comes less than 24 hours after he announced the withdrawal of troops from Afghanistan and Iraq by mid-January.